of 66 outside. We're about 16 miles from Tucumcari. And I believe shortly, right up above this hill, there is this old abandoned gas station. And it's a great photo opportunity, so we plan to stop. Okay, let me go kind of slowish. So what did he say? It was 84 degrees right now, and it's 10 minutes until 10. Okay, I think yeah, this should be it. Yeah, this is it. They got a fence up now. When we were here a year ago, there was no fence. We drove right up in there. We saw this old deserted gas station up here off the highway, and I just wanted to get a picture up there of what it was like. There's the highway, which we'll be going. There's a car on there. We just passed him. Now we gotta get him back of him again. He was going so dang slow. Anyway, this is a great, great picture. It's so quiet out here. I wish I would like to go past this thing, but I have no business doing that. Going on the side of the little fence. And there's the 66 westbound. And there's Eric. Okay, I'm gonna take a still picture. We'll be right back.